Hi everyone, welcome on board to Helper.tv, where you get the reliable news that is tailored for you, and of course where you can actually comment and interact.
Ki gbogbo eyin omo egbe APC Asoju Political Caucus abi Asoju Political Circle APC Lagos State mo de ki gbogbo eyin omo Eko lapapo mo ki gbogbo eyin ara Eko mo de ki gbogbo eyin omo Eko pataki Eku iroju mo ki yin pe eku ifarada eku gbogbo rogbojiyan Bola Ahmed Tinubu eku gbogbo Ogun Lagos State ti Bola Ahmed Tinubu to ko wa si eku iroju suru to lojo ni o suru to ni ojo ibi ta nlo jina mo Bola Tinubu must go mo ki pe eku farada mo de fe fi da yin loju pe ibi ta nlo ko jimo ibi ta nlo ko jina mo Ogun Bola Tinubu Leko o ma se a ma bori e eko ako kwa de fi oju e a fi ri ohun ti oju odale to nri so gbogbo eyan mi ko pataki ati ara Eko ati omo Eko mo ki pe eku roju gbogbo eyin omo egbe Asoju Political Caucus e ni leader awon leader yin won ki se true democrat won de ki se eni to nife yin won ni empathy fun awon followers won oko parun de ni won ko yin si eni ba de tele Bola Tinubu wo oko ti o n wa yi already lati parun pelu e ni tori won ki se leader to da Abdul Latif Olufemi Pedro irresponsible leader ni Muhammadu Oyinda Mole irresponsible lohun na Demola Seriki irresponsible ni Femi Amzat irresponsible ni Jide Sanwo-Olu irresponsible ni ati gbogbo awon leader tele ni Asoju Political Caucus o ki se leader to da o dale ni gbogbo won tori same thing ti awon Femi Pedro ati Oyinda Mole ni 2007 ti won sa fun nigba ti won gbe Fasolade ti won ni awon le gba ki won impost le awon lori pe jati ni Bola Ahmed Tinubu nse ti won fi party sile won ti won pada wa sinu party nonsense awon na wa impose le yin lori Oba Femi Kadiri Amzat omo babe meji lo impose le yin lori as local government chairman Femi Pedro yen fi owo lale le won lori Demola Seriki ohun na impose le won ni ori gbogbo won ni gbogbo 57 local government ni won ti se basu ti won de pa awon eyan te de fi oju ara yin ri ni inu Eko yen ti won ba je leader to dani era form 1.5 2 million 2.5 eyan 333 lo ra form yen won de ti mo nkan ti won fe se won ro wahala ibi ti elomi ti ri owo won ro wahala ti elomi fi ara to fi sise o wa de won impose awon eyan le yin lori se pe won fraud yin ni se pe won scam ni yin ni eri pe won fi owo la won fi gba yin loju so won ki se leader to da won se true democrat won the practice true democracy ni inu Lagos state yen oko parun ohun ni won wa yin lo Jide Sanwo-Olu eni to fi joya wodi ti o le gbedi e ode aride locomotive machine o yibo fun re lese because o believe pe ohun I ma lo fun second term ti ko possible paso to fi nobody o wa loki aja ko je si loki aja o wa nbodi na wa yo jade lojo to ba fe le di ohun na Jide Sanwo-Olu ni e o ni state house Jide Sanwo-Olu ohun ni e ni state house ti o fa owo candidate si oke ni 2 days before election before primary election won Jide Sanwo-Olu fa owo illiterate eni ti o kawe o fa soke ni Lagos Island LCDA 2 Jide Sanwo-Olu omnos ambition for second term so idi eyi on lati impose eyan le wa ni ori ni Lagos Island awan fa owo eni ti o lo si school cheri awon candidate terin be yen Taiwo Olasupo Said Salawe Shola Giwa ati Muhibi Folawuyo Said Salawe won kawe mo mo dada won kawe dada won ti wanu politics nsin boya mo wa as a teenager won kawe ki loruko Taiwo Olasupo awon na kawe ni Nigeria won tun kawe la America Shola Giwa ohun na kawe o de yi old position ni be yen Demola Seriki ohun na wa nu picture yen ambassador ni to Spain Jide Sanwo-Olu na kawe ohun de lo ye ko je leader to ba ye pe ibi ti won tin se ko pelu ori pipe ni Eddie Karun Muhibi Folawuyo won ni yen ko ni certificate o contest fun assembly ni 2015 gbogbo credentials to ko wa on fake ni So one disqualified 2015. The records are there. Kelowo. One bobo credentials there. Fake ni. So kuni any qualification. Ewa wo Said Salawe to kawe. Oda kwe lawyer go law practice. Law law practice. Ewo Taiwo Olasupo. Awon kawe leko. Won ka Nigeria. Won ka ni America. Shola Giwa no. Uno ti o ba ni masters or something. Then Muhibi kilo kwe Muhibi Folawuyo won ni o ni any qualification Demola Seriki omo e o nsise ninu local government yen Jide Sanwo-Olu ohun ni present governor won kawe gbogbo won yen o wa nowo eyan kan ti o kawe won nowo esoke ise ipori won o pe mo so Demola Seriki to fi owo ran mo lo si school eni ti o kawe lo ma je chairman omo e to kawe eni ti o kawe lo ma je chairman local government Said Salawe eni ti o kawe lo ma je local government chairman local government Taiwo Olasupo ati Shola Giwa se pe ori won o pe e wa wo eni ti won fi je local government chairman se gbọ nkan ti ode arindin baba suwe e gbọ ohun to so oni it is not by education en to kawe ju ohun lo o wa ninu won se pe o ti tan ni Lagos Island o ti tan ni Lagos State eni ti won impose ni won lori 2 days before election ohun niye gbo awon teri yen won de kawe but ninu gbogbo won yen marun ni won boy ko wa nbe baba Tunde Tona lo nje omo yen is 35 years old and then so pe leaders of tomorrow ni our youth omo yen ra form o de qualify gba ti won se screening omo yen se mo pe gba ta won people in lo si state house won mu omo yen dani even though pe omo yen lo top list and then so pe leaders of tomorrow ni awon youth o e de fun omo lomo e fun ni chance e fun ni opportunity pe ko na ti e tele in the state house un te lo pin be ke pin fun ohun na but emi a mobilize our youth yen against yen ni Lagos Island ti e ba pe Tunde Tona to top list ke da owo form e pada a ma fi oju irin nkan.
I say a very big thank you to those who have taken time to subscribe to this channel. And if you're yet to subscribe, kindly tap on that subscription button and also the red bell icon so you will be notified whenever videos such as this are uploaded.